CNBC-TV18 Weekender.
Welcome back. You're watching CNBC-TV18 Weekender. We're in conversation with ace designer Rocky Star. Now, you know, in this digital age today, social media plays a very important role. How do you keep connected with your audiences and fans?
I'm very well connected.
Okay.
You know, staying in Bombay, you are on the road for 3 hours. You're on the phone.
There's a lot of time.
Social networking. So that's one thing which I really love doing it. I mean, I do have people taking care of a lot of social networking for my work.
Hmm.
But I myself personally like to connect with people on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter.
You have accounts.
I have accounts everywhere. I'm pretty much glued on to that. On a daily basis, I have to post 4 or 5 posts for myself.
And then you look for them for feedbacks and stuff?
If somebody's commented something? Definitely. I mean, 4 hours on the road, what do you do? So you are pretty much on your phone.
You're one of the busiest designers in the industry. How do you balance work and play? What do you do on a day off?
Frankly, I don't have a day off.
Okay.
I work every day.
Hmm.
I literally get up at 5:30, 6 in the morning. I do my workouts. Then I have my breakfast. I'm out by 8 o'clock. I'm at work by 9.
Hmm.
I come back by 6:30, 7. Again, take a nap for half an hour. And then I'm just literally in my creative zone. So there's music, there's work, there's a lot of stuff which I do which really relaxes me, but it's yet creative work which I do.
I was about to ask you, how do you unwind? So music,
Is definitely music. I need music when I wake up till I go to sleep.
Okay.
And I like to meet a lot of friends.
What's your genre? What kind of music do you like?
So every kind of genre. But I like deep house. I definitely like deep house. It takes me to another level.
In an industry where friendships are so fragile, you've developed a very special bond with actress Bipasha Basu. How did that happen?
Well, I think I met her when she arrived to Bombay and she was modeling for my clothes.
Hmm.
A couple of shows she did, and then we really got along. I don't know, we had common friends and then we used to hang out every day, and we bonded in a manner that we just get along. Like both of us knowing each other without even talking.
Hmm.
And then she's almost like my sister. She ties Rakhi every year for me. I mean, she and me have been friends for 12 years now, and it's been amazing. Besides that, you know, we've worked together also. So her first film was done by me, you know, Ajnabi. So there is a different equation where we have been working with each other also. So the bonding is very strong.
And it's really nice to see that. All right, now, Rocky, it's time to put you on a quick rapid fire round. Are you ready?
Yeah.
All right. Okay, you can't name Bipasha, but who is your favorite Bollywood showstopper and why?
Bipasha Basu. No, sorry. Bipasha Karan Basu Grova.
All right, okay. Who's masters of Bollywood? Designing for whom gives you more creative satisfaction?
I think designing for the masters gives me more satisfaction because it's my creativity which comes out.
Your design muse?
Bipasha Basu again.
Your favorite shopping destination?
London.
Favorite travel destination?
London.
Dressing essentials that every man and woman should have in their wardrobe?
Definitely great skin product, hair product, accessories which are important, and clean innerwear.
All right. Which Hollywood actor would you like to design for except for Beyonce and Paris Hilton?
Julia Roberts. Any day.
Okay. Other designers you admire both India and abroad?
Armani, Tom Ford, Shah Abdul Razi, Tarun Tayalani.
Any style you would like to come back in fashion?
I think the vintage old, you know, old world charm is what always, I love that.
So current fashion trend you cannot stand and you wish it would just go away?
I like fashion somewhere. As long as you can carry it off, I think it's great.
My final question to you, a quick tip for corporate dressing for all of us guys there.
I think just wear what is comfortable. Fabric should be breathable. Definitely not too bright.
Well done, Rocky. Thank you so much. Now, your career spans over 2 decades. Over the years, you've handled failures. I'm sure there must be some letdowns. What kept you going on?
I have a very strong backing with my family.
Hmm.
They are my pillars. So every time I feel I'm falling apart, they're always there behind me and saying, go ahead.
Take us through some of your future plans, you know, global expansion, opening more stores.
Well, definitely taking RS, the brand which is for mass, much stronger, open more stores, expand the line much more bigger. I want to do a bigger line, you know. Maybe get into more corporate dressing.
Okay.
And open stores worldwide.
And make your company public.
Definitely.
How soon? How many years you think?
I give myself another 5 years.
All right. So before I let you go, 10 years down the line, where will Rocky Star be?
I see myself everywhere. First of all, my stores being everywhere in 10 years' time definitely has to happen.
Okay.
And being in peace in an island in my villa.
All right, Rocky Star, thank you so much for your time. It was wonderful talking to you.
Thank you very much.
With that, it's a wrap on this special edition of Weekender. Until next week, from the entire team, goodbye and many thanks for watching.
CNBC TV 18 Weekender.